Morning, KI. It's Monday, November 25th, and here's your Buck Report.
The NHS is selling homemade candles during all lunch shifts to raise money for the local Adopt-A-Berry agency.
The candles are $3 and $5. They make great holiday gifts, so pick one up today.
Attention Interact Club members, you have a meeting today after school in room 105.
The senior class Annie Ann's pretzel and Cinnabon sale ends today. See a senior to place your order before it's too late.
You have one more day to bring in your canned food items. The canned food drive ends tomorrow with one of your teachers getting pied.
The NHS Relay for Life team fourth period fundraiser for the American Cancer Society also ends tomorrow.
The class that raises the most money will receive a free ice cream treat. And the Souls for Souls shoe drive ends tomorrow as well.
You can drop off your lightly worn shoes in the main office. No experience is required to try out for the spring musical Bye Bye Birdie.
They will teach you the song and dance number at the December workshops to help prepare you for the auditions.
See Mr. Reagan, Miss Butler, or Miss Wright if you have any questions.
If you're interested in the law and the justice system, then you should participate in teen court.
You will serve as the prosecutor, defense attorney, bailiff, clerk, and as members of the jury. You can even try real cases involving other teens.
Teen court's next meeting is on December 9th. See Ms. Nias at the main campus or Mr. Arnold at the annex for more information.
On Friday night, the football team won the East Region Championship with a 28-12 win over number one Falston. Evan Greenwood set a state record with 56 carries en route to the victory.
56?
56 carries.
Wow. On that note, up next is Middletown this Friday night at 7 p.m. Make plans to come out and support your Bucks in their quest for the state title.
Have a great day, KI.
Yeah.